You are. You are gay.
If they find out who you are, it's not only dangerous for you, it's also dangerous for them.
Okay. Why'd you have to bring that up?
Gay! He's gay!
Firstborn. Right out of the womb.
You will burn in the fiery flames of hell, unless you bow to his love.
Isn't that a bit redundant? Fiery flames.
That guy, he has a thing in his soul.
What do you need me to do?
Yes. I have not thought that far ahead.
You don't have to forgive and you don't have to forget to move on. You can move on without any of those things happening.
You know the truth. You were there at the Vatican.
You better stop!
Tell them the truth and everything will be forgiven. Return what's rightfully his and he'll make you whole again. You know that he's the best.
Sorry. Theological grandstanding just really annoys me.
Bitch, me too! The fuck?
Was it going to Beatrice? Oh, hell no. Don't you f***ing touch her.
I'll check on him. He was possessed.
What the?
Possessed.
Oh, shit. Here we go again.
I hate to be the one to tell you this, but there are more things in heaven and earth, Horatio.
What's that on your back?
We've been exposed. Let's go.
I know.
You do whatever you want. You let your emotions carry you headfirst into danger, sweeping the rest of the world up in your wake.
The woman was too stunned to speak.
Well, excuse the fuck out of me. I didn't ask to be paralyzed. I didn't ask to be dead. And I certainly didn't ask to have some fucking dirtbag angel's halo jammed in my back so I could fight demons for the Catholic fucking church! I'm doing the best I can! Fuck.
And the Oscar goes to...
Alba Batista!
This is the first Academy Award and second nomination.
Alba Batista.
She was previously nominated in this category for Winter's Foe.
We've lost Mary.
You're gay.